Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. An amateur weather girl has become an internet sensation by recording her own DIY forecasts then broadcasting them on Facebook. Nev G DeMarni, 42, from Chigwell, Essex, dresses up in an outfit to besuit the day's weather while delivering her 30-second bulletin from her back garden. The former council housing officer wakes up at 4 a.m. in order to scour the Met Office's website for information before going live around 9 a.m. every day. Nev G DeMarni, pictured, provide a daily 30-second weather forecast for thousands of her Facebook followers from the back garden of her Essex home, dressing. Ms. DeMarni, pictured, delivers the weather forecast while wearing an outfit most appropriate for the predicted weather conditions during this current heatwave. Ms. DeMarni has worn some incredibly revealing outfits, she told the Evening Standard. I just want to nail today, tonight and tomorrow in 30 seconds or less. No one else does that. People are busy and I don't want to waste their time. I don't use big technical or meteorological words that no one can understand and I love being in front of the camera. I'm obsessed with the weather like most British people. Ms. DeMarni, who went to Barnet College with Spice Girl Emma Bunton, said she has appeared on Vanessa Feltz's breakfast show on BBC London. She said she hopes her internet platform could secure her a permanent TV role. She continued, I dress for the seasons so I was in my sheepskin standing out in the snow in February as well. The odd person says nasty stuff about my outfits but I don't respond to them. Ms. DeMarni says she is now concerned about her upcoming summer holiday as many people rely on her short broadcasts. She admitted she might have to provide her weather updates from the beach.